Hello guys, I would just like to say that I'm sorry for not posting in a while. I'm sorry, I'm losing my voice. But today I'm going to show you this balloon. I don't know what's inside. We're gonna cut it open today. The thing is, it kind of smells like, it smells like bread, fresh bread, which is weird, because obviously that is not bread. I like my cameras. There you go. Just focus on the balloon, please. There we go. So yeah, as you can see, that is most certainly not bread. Obviously I'm gonna do this over a cup because I don't want to get this everywhere. So we're gonna cut this open. Oh! Holy moly jolly, oh god. Okay, so, what is this? This is like some cream. Wait, is this dough? Kind of like melted dough or butter. Ew, whatever this is, it's gonna get everywhere. Oh shit. Ew. Actually, once I take it out, it actually really stinks. That's disgusting. It honestly stinks so badly once I take it out of the balloon. Guys, this is very, very disgusting. Oh my god, it stinks now. Oh my god, give me something to wipe this with. It legitimately stinks like dog shit. Oh, sorry for this morning, by the way. Well, that does not look very appetizing. I can't believe I wanted to eat this because it smells so good. Well, anyway, guys, that's what you have. And yeah, I'm going to start posting more. So, bye-bye.